Hi, Connor here, your official EBBA vlogger. A couple of vlogs ago, I went to Lisbon in Portugal for the live radio announcement of their EBBA winner, Salvador Sobral. He couldn't be there due to health reasons, but while I was there, I interviewed radio DJ Luis. What does Salvador winning mean to the Portuguese music industry or for the musicians out there?
I guess it's really important and it comes in a really good time. I think Portuguese music is nowadays living a wonderful phase with several different artists for several different genres. It's important to have an ambassador like Salvador won this award.
Next to an EBBA, he can also win a Public Choice Award, but he needs your help with that. So use the link below to vote for Salvador or any of the 10 EBBA winners. I also have some more footage of my day in Lisbon. I interviewed Salvador's friend, Nuno Galopin, who also went with him to the Eurovision Song Contest. Check it out.
Well, I've been a music journalist for ages, and I was the commentator for RTP in Kiev when Salvador won. So we have a very tight relationship. It went up to be a really friendly relationship. We became good friends.
Cool. Yeah. So how was it in Kiev?
Amazing. Especially because the winning of Salvador was with such a different and unique song.
He said something along the lines of, it's nice to have recognition for real music.
Yes, that phrase is very important.
Yeah.
Music is not fireworks, music is feeling.
Yeah.
Which is something like saying, okay, the visuals can be important, but they're not the reason why we listen to music.
Yeah.
Feeling is the key word.
Hi guys, this is Anna from Portugal. I'm Salvador Sobral's manager. I would like to say thank you for the EBBA award to Salvador. And if you like the song, please vote him. Thank you.
Vote for Salvador or any of the 10 EBBA winners that's your favorite. You and a friend can win tickets to the EBBA Awards ceremony, hotel is taken care of, transport is taken care of, and you get tickets to the Eurosonic Festival. If you want to come to Groningen on January 17th in the Netherlands, go vote right now using this link below. Good luck with voting and thanks for watching.